2 of my career as an inside centre for the Chelsea Sharks. Now, if you've been watching, I've been going on about the guys don't pass in my team very much. And I was just looking at the controls and I've found this. It says, without the ball, press circle to call for a pass. Now, I know that option comes up occasionally, but I'm going to be trying it when, and it says without the ball. Also, there's a handy thing there. It says left 2 to lock onto ball, which I didn't realise that was an option there. So I'm going to be trying that out as well. There's also strategies here, which I don't think will work with being in pro mode, because I'm not sure. I want to mess these things about, like cycle depth line, cycle line width. It's confusing enough as it is, and I'm not sure if that's going to help. Well, there's an interesting one down there called prepare kicker. Hopefully that means you can put them back into the position for a drop goal. So left 2 and right. But how you're supposed to remember all of these things without any prompts on the screen is difficult. Cycle ruck commitment, cycle fullback position, cycle pod options, send runner right, send runner left. How are you supposed to remember that? That is very odd. But the one that is there, I might do left 2 and right, prepare kicker. And also this call for a pass when I haven't got the ball, just to see if they do actually start to pass the ball a bit more to me. Because as you've probably seen, if you're watching these videos, I am getting into good positions and the ball's not coming my way. So hopefully, maybe, pressing circle will get me more ball. So then, let's go back to loading up season, and we will start match 2. We won our first game. It was an absolute thumping result, 5-0. But we won. Who cares? We won, as Clive Woodward would say, when we won the World Cup. Yes. Superb moment. And I lead the team in meters gained and tackles made as a rookie in my first ever game. Fortunately, I've just also found out that making more tackles would increase my attributes. So if I keep putting in tons of tackles, I'm going to get lots more points and hopefully become a better player quicker. Now, we have played the Eastern Province Kings in the pre-season match, and I think we beat them 17-5. So I'm looking forward to this one. We've quite a few points ahead of them. 74.9 to 70.3. We've gone up. So, still not scored a try. How close have I been? Oh, I've looked at a couple of my videos. And the last video, I stole the ball underneath the posts and I didn't realise I had the ball. And maybe if I pushed the joystick forward, I could have fallen over the line. There's another time when I've been inches near to the goal line. If it was playing for real, I just had to lift it up over my head and put it down and I'm in. So close, so close. So anyway, let's play the next match. And my goals for this match: make one line break. Hopefully I should be able to do that. Win one breakdown contest. Hopefully do that. Make less than one handling error. That's the one that I always seem to might struggle with, because I do want to get some more offloads going. Make 2 tackles. I'd definitely do that. Concede less than one penalty. So as long as I don't knock on or do anything stupid, I should. Again, that's my kind of game. I don't really want to do much kicking, but you know, it's something I do need to take into consideration. I've just noticed something on the left there. The progress is suddenly moved up a bit. I'm captain, goal kicker, and play kicker. I'm not sure I want to be a kicker, but they've got interest in becoming that now. My team has. Oh, that's interesting. Anyway. Here we go. Now, this, what was that? I forgot what it was. Left 2 and down to. What does that do? See, look, they're moving. I'm doing left 2 and down, which was get the kicker in the right position. That's strange. Right. And a drop goal. Yes, there we go. Right then, here we go.
Welcome to this round of the competition. This one is too tight to call. There's so little between the teams. Former All Black Justin Marshall is here with me. Plenty at stake in this game, Justin.
Absolutely looking forward to it. The footing is excellent out there. The ground is in good condition. Well, I'd expect a close one here. It may come down to one mistake or a moment of brilliance to swing it one way or the other.
Hopefully that moment of brilliance is from number 12, Buljagainsai. And it's good to see that Ngane is still on the left wing and not Sitoli. So we are up against these bunch of boys. And I've not checked. Damn, I should have checked to see if they've got any good players like I did the last game. I did check to see if any of them are pretty good. But I didn't check. I hope it doesn't come back to bite me. We have played them before, but I can't remember who scored for their teams. Anyway, here we go. Game two.
We're limbering just up. Waiting for the referee to give us the word,
and we're ready to go. Come on then.
And this contest is underway. Geisel takes in the kickoff.
Oh, we've got the ball.
Nice inside pass. Gets taken down. Release. Ball's being contested.
Go to the right. Oh,
now he gets the ball away.
Damn, I wasn't.
The race, not quite so easy to put away. Fails to put his man away. He's got some pace.
Oh, it worked. I called for the pass and he passed to me.
The race grabs it out of the back. Watch him run. Now there's a chance.
I got involved.
He pushes
it. Didn't mean to get involved.
This is a big run and they're oh so close.
No, don't get. Oh.
The Kings, a bit slow to get to it. The Kings, under a bit of pressure. He surges towards the.
Go on, pass it to me. Yes, we scored. We're ahead. We could have passed it to him and understood. But. Calling for a pass works. Oh my goodness, why didn't that say that in the tutorials? It didn't say that. But who cares? We're in the lead. I was there on his shoulder. I was hoping he might have passed to me. I could have put it down, but we're in the lead. Who cares? We could do with some racking up some points as well in this game, as the table does come down, might come down to points difference, and I think there's bonus points as well for scoring four tries.
Probably just sailing wide.
Good start from the boys. I think that is
our quickest
try. Good start. I'm excited that I can call for a pass now. Wow. You're going to see it pop up quite low, like pass failed or something like that.
Kick off nicely taken in. The second five gets his man. Thunderbolt finds a teammate.
Oh, and Garnet's going up the wing. Come on, just get up there.
With a brutal tackle.
Call for a pass. Oh, it's obstructed. That's what it said.
Set up in the right. Ustu's picks the ball up. The second five running now at top speed. He needs to be more careful about those offloads.
Oh, yeah. Great line break then. So, and I got an offload. Oh, this passing works. Oh, brilliant. Why didn't they say it about that before? And I made a line break and I got some meters. Oh, this could be good. Oh, I'm excited.
Bulbrick gets it. Trying to get a drive going here. The ball controlled at the back.
Oh, now what happened there? Why didn't you tackle? Come on, Bulbrick, get back up, get back up, get back, get back, get back, get back.
Yes, finds a runner.
I don't think I made a tackle yet.
The bench, but driven back.
There we go.
Going nowhere in that tackle. Having a go at the ball. Aka takes it. Hands it back. There's some real force in this defence.
I'm going to get done for these missed tackles. The animation is messing it up for me. Which way are you going?
And he's shaken up by that one.
Pressure's on. This is good.
Moves it on. And there's an intercept. Brushes him aside.
Oh, the offload. He missed the offload.
He's taken down.
He missed the offload to me. I called for the pass and he missed it. Get up, get up.
Stopped in a textbook tackle. A good pass to the support player. The number 12 charging his way downfield.
Got through a couple then. Come on, boys, get in there. Oh, they've turned me over.
Looks wrong.
Turned it over, I should say. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Them on the back foot.
He could be in trouble here. He doesn't look good. Hurt his knee.
I feel really confident now I can get this first try.
He can't continue.
My inside centre opposite number's gone again. I believe it's the same guy that went... I think that happened to him in the last time we played him as well.
Scrum in the game.
Well, they've got the scrum.
An important defensive scrum here.
Set.
Right, calling for the pass. He's got me much more involved in the game. Come on, boys. Push, push, push. Oh, they've got the ball.
Inside pass.
Got my tackle in.
He's got to let it go now. Keeps the ball moving. Powerful defense. Release. He's trying to turn it over.
Oh, nearly got him.
He spreads it.
Can we get up?
Taken down dangerously close to his own try line. Shut down with a brutal tackle.
Come on, boys. And they're over the line, drop out.
We'll get another shot at this with the scrum 5 metres out.
Oh, I'm calling the pass. I am calling the pass.
Rolls it in. Both teams putting pressure on.
Come on. Oh, don't lose this scrum.
And a good battle going on here.
Calling it.
So close to the try line now.
Ah!
He pushes the pass further.
Is Jack
Wilson
in?
Close to the try line. The Kings get the line out feed.
Pressure's on. They seem to make my player go sideways, and I haven't got great breaking tackle ability.
Bellerman stretching up, and they set up a driving maul, and they've got it at the back there. With a little dab.
Oh, come on, why has he missed it?
Water,
it's another blooming missed tackle.
Lovely tackle. Kiss is absolutely smashed. Ferreira gets it away.
And they're kicking it away now. Good kick.
That is a good kick into touch.
Wow, I can call for the ball. Give me the ball.
They're playing well at the moment.
The line-out claimed against the throw.
Damn. We're just going back now. We had a lot of pressure.
Takes it on the bounce. The Sharks looking to take this quickly. They do. Oosthuizen has it out of there. He has a real crack at the defensive line. Pumbrita decides to let that one bounce.
It's so easy to drop the ball in a situation like that. But I got to say, he never looked like dropping it.
Right. Suddenly I feel fired up. Now I know I can call for a pass. The opportunity surely will come now to get my first try. Oh, we've lost it against the head again.
On comes the drive.
Need the ball though, boys.
Control of this as they look to do something with this ball.
Oh, come on.
Taken down hard. Kirov keeps the ball moving. Some real force in this defence. The referee has pulled them up. They'll go back for the scrum.
Things just not going right for them there, and the mistake came as a result.
Crouch. Blind.
They're putting a fairly strong performance in, which is definitely...
Right, I'm not going to call for this pass straight away. Hopefully, the fly-off will take it and offload it to me anyway.
Brutal contest in the scrum.
Come on, boys. Don't lose this. Come on, boys. All right, here we go. Here we go.
The number 12, driving deep now.
Boom, they got the offload, and I got it.
Crowd enjoyed that tackle. Release. Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball. Takes the ball himself and has it. There's a knock on there.
Knock on.
Advantage applies here.
He'll be disappointed with himself for knocking that on.
Got guys out this way.
Kilrod picks it up. Oh, scrambling back. A good punt by Morais.
Trying to make the tackle on that guy before he could kick it. Oh, get up! Get up!
Short one through to his support line. And it's a knock on. Referee playing advantage here. The ball's being contested. Has a drive at the line. Thunderbolt feeds it off. And they'll come back for the scrum. And they'll go to a scrum.
Bind.
The scrum has been pretty solid from both teams here.
Set.
The way the game has been going, they've been pretty happy.
Good pushing from both teams.
Don't lose it, don't lose it. We're going to lose this.
Shoot. Scrum looks a bit shaky, it has to be said.
Yep.
Crashing run into the line. Ben Ashbargen forced back in the tackle. Ball lost forward. Advantage being played here.
Got the ball cleared up for the team.
It's a rare mistake from him.
He hands them off like flies. Referee says it's advantage over.
Oh, silly kick. Yeah, he has, doesn't he? Right then. A drop out for them.
There's going to be a scrum.
Oh. Oh no, it's not.
Pretty useful scrum. It's been pretty much even Stevens in that department.
Could do get another score just to take it to two scores.
Good pushing from both teams.
They're going to win the scrum as well. God, boys, come win the ball. I've only got a few tackles in as well, which is not like me. Oh, get up!
Sold the dump.
Oh, I've lost. Rubbish game tackling wise, isn't it?
He makes a dart from the back. Water can't beat his man.
And keep going.
Gets the ball to his support player. Ben Ashbargen knocked it on. So they'll come back for the scrum.
Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
Bind.
We're winning though. This is the thing.
Really
we're
happy with the way they have played in the last.
But our scrum needs to be a little bit better, and this is going well. It's going our way.
Putting pressure on.
Yes, we got it.
Solid scrum, and the ball's out.
Oh, high tackle on me.
And that's a penalty.
Oh yeah, that was a high one. Got a bit carried away.
Right.
And the ref is heading.
What number? Wait, who are you? Come, turn you back. I want to see your number. 16. I'm having you. Surely it's a kick to us.
It's a bit of a difficult kick from this range.
Go on, Cronier, you can do this. We could do with this. We need to get some points.
Cronier sizing up this kick.
Beautiful. Go on, go on, go on. Yes.
Good result of some good play.
We're two scores ahead.
There's not been a lot between these two in the first half. People are still filtering.
We
in.
Are dominating this game. What is going on?
Not the tidiest of matches so far.
92% possession. That is really not like us.
You can see here how they're dominating the territory stakes.
But this is good.
The number of
I'm not complaining. I'm just surprised.
The handling is an issue.
It's a shame we've only got the one try.
You can see in those hit-ups that they're not afraid to carry the ball forward. We'll see how the next 40 minutes pans out.
Come on, I want my first try. I feel it's coming in this game.
Second half is underway. Kick off, dragged it.
I feel it's coming in this game. All right, I'm out. No, don't go in. Don't go in. No. Oh, it's calling for the ball. Not.
Adrian's charging on. He's trying to turn it over quickly. Too powerful for that defender. Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball. Watson driven backwards. I think they still have this one. Kirov feeds it off now. Boholi thumped into the ground. Do they
look
have
at many
still?
Tackles
yes,
in here.
Yes, they do. Decent meters made on that charge. Taken down in a brutal tackle.
Certainly not getting my tackles in this game, am I?
Just getting numbers.
Come on,
to the ball now.
Are you going to the left or going to the right?
Have taken this.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
Damn.
The Sharks surely still have the ball here. Jensen stopped in that tackle.
Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up.
He's been hit hard. And he's driven back in the tackle. Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. The Fen not working on that occasion. Good contest, but it's still there.
Got some yards. I got some yards, though.
Wilson delivers it to a runner. Adrian scampers ahead. Dupria races away.
Go on.
Burst out of the first one.
No!
That's
you could see that. I was calling for the ball then. I was calling for a pass, not a grabber kick. The guys mashed that, absolutely messed that one up so bad.
The restart at the 22. The bounce is good and he reels it in. Players in the ruck doing their job, still alive. Fenter with a pickup.
It's a good team effort though.
Thunderbolt finding top gear.
Go on, score mate, score, 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 yes!
And in the corner, try, score!
We're on the board again.
Well. Great teamwork to build that try.
Good run. Sucked him in, see, it got sucked into the breakdown and there was a space open there.
Remarkable. No one could catch him, but it was a great pass.
That was a great try.
Absolutely. And we're ready for the conversion attempt. The conversion now. Ooh. Now the kick, and just wide by the looks of it. That's pushed out left of the uprights.
So is that two tries? Yes, it's two tries. Is it two tries? Yeah, two tries and a conversion. We could do. I want two more tries, boys.
Then Ashbargen gets us going again.
Advantage.
Ball lost. Ball.
Damn.
The ref playing advantage here.
Well, hopefully I can get
his
my tackles in a bit now.
To be desired there. Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
Let's see how the scrum responds here.
Mind.
The scrum is pretty tight in this game.
Set.
No one will give an inch here.
Brutal contest in the scrum. Both teams putting pressure on. They turned it over. Beautifully done. The number 12 finds support.
Look, that's what it's called.
Right. Just keeps going.
Look, come on. Wing it out to me. Wing it out to me.
Geisel finds support.
What am I doing? I'm not kicking. I didn't kick it. Why is it doing that? Oh my god, this game is doing my nuts in.
Sends it flat.
I didn't kick it. I did not kick that ball. I was running.
Gets it after the bounce. And he puts the kick in. That's a bit of an average kick. Straight to the opposition.
It was a good catch under pressure. You've got to be calm.
Oh,
in those
my days.
And he did it well.
He pushes the pass further. Nicely anticipated and read by Wilson.
Yeah, he took a great catch. He was under all sorts of pressure too, but he handled it well.
He's offloaded. Past halfway.
Yeah.
They'll have a line out.
This is now I've got this part calling for a pass bit going. It's opening up the game so much more. You can see I've got an offload in there a couple of times for my guys. I am thinking about them as well, not just me.
Good clean line out. And it's important to get good quality ball like that.
Yep, totally agree. Murray's with a good spin. He's over the halfway line. and they'll take the line out.
Oh, this is exciting. I'm really, really, really pumped. I can't believe for some reason my player kicked the ball then, though. But
it down nicely.
Then Eschwagen
punts it.
I feel a bit more in control now about my ability to actually get the ball and do something with it. I'm getting the ball more often in good positions. Right.
22 metre restart.
That was a poor kick. I haven't had many tackles though. Not gone my way very much, have they?
Acker gathers it out of the back.
Got a tackle in.
Crunches his way up. Watson has the ball. Here comes the chase. Better pressure building, but they relieve some of it. He pushes it on. He kicks it deep. Now the chaser
kicking
is
game
coming
going.
Forward
this
onto this.
This doesn't happen very often, the kicking game going on. He's sprinting around a lot, and it's gone straight out. Is that gone? No, not quite. Good kick.
This is a lineup.
This is the first. The kicking game, like ping pong cricket. The other thing I've just noticed, I had the sprint down then all the time, and it didn't seem to like slow me down. It's just, I would have thought after a while it slowed up a bit.
Good clean line out ball off the top.
See, they're kicking it
no
much more.
No doubt about that, Justin. He's got that one in the air.
Good kick. That was a very good kick. Well done. Keeping it out of our half. This is what they should have been doing a lot more. Instead of just like trying to ram it straight up the middle. Maybe I should tell them to do that more often.
Not his best throw. So is the double. He's tackled and taken into touch. So, line out.
Nice little break by Maris. This is a good team game. This is probably the best the team has played. Well, it's not probably. It is the best the team has played.
Nice move.
Lost.
More forming on the catcher. And it's there now. Here's the pass. Lovely tackle.
Kirod
gets the ball away.
It's a shame you can't block these kicks like they can block ours sometimes.
Eschwagen
kicking straight down to the defence. And that's been well covered by the left winger. White was quite within his rights to kick the ball out on the full. Winsor is the target.
Good run here. Breaks the first tackle.
There's no way through there. They're all there still. Come on. Let them get sucked in.
Chandler keeps it going. Strong driving defence there. Fenter delivers the ball. So they look to try something with a maul. It's not moving now, so they'll have to use it. Short pass again.
There, look. Down with a offloaded.
That'll knock the wind out of him.
Dupria has it now. Ferreira
unable to tackle effectively.
The space is opening up. Come on, go to the left. Go to the right. No, don't get in there. No, come back out. Oh,
Winsor sells a dummy.
Keep the ball, right.
Oosthuizen picks it out of the back. Tackle not complete, keeps going. Pass inside. And down he goes in the tackle.
Oh, I've got my gain line success.
Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make some.
There you go, Jack. Go on, Jack. I'll set it up for you.
Carry this. Finally stopped.
Oh.
Ball's being contested.
This is a much, much better game of rugby than the entire
so, just
five games I played before.
Here,
We're bringing it out. We're getting this.
Bellerman grabs it.
That was a good.
I've not had many tackles, but you know what?
And
I don't care.
Got it at the back there. Barker running at pace and power. Lovely tackle. Advantage and the ball lost forward. He's playing advantage.
It just slipped out of his hands. It only takes a split second lapse in concentration, really. They really need to pay attention to the errors that are being made. Every mistake gives the opportunity back to the opposition.
Bind. Come on, boys.
Set. And a good battle going on here. A brutal contest in the scrum. The ball is out, collected by the scrum half. The second 5-8, not finished yet.
Ah! Just couldn't get it going.
There's the ball.
Thunderbolt takes it out of the back.
Whitehead swooping on the loose ball there.
Bellerman delivers it on.
Oh.
No way through.
Oh, there's numbers out there.
Might
we get this ball.
Going here.
Oh, no.
Not much time remaining now.
Come on, turn it over.
Yes, they do. Strong defense. Powerful defense. And they drive him into the ground.
Looks like he's been hurt here.
And I injured him.
That was a heavy hit there.
I've injured a player.
The game's over for him. He's in no shape.
And my crunching tackle.
And now the scrum to pack.
Bind.
Very encouraging signs for the scrum. It looks completely solid.
Furious looking scrum right there.
Well, we're not going to win this scrum. I'm not going to get my try in this game. But I've discovered that I can get hold of the ball more often. So, in those situations that I've missed before.
Ref says ball is out. Ball is out now. He's got a loose ball.
Oh! Oh!
He can smell the goal line.
Oh, yes, I can smell the goal line, and I got it. I got it offloaded it when I couldn't get it.
Looks like they've lost this.
Built some pressure, and they turned the ball over very well.
Yeah, I think you're right, Justin. Shut down with a brutal tackle. The ball there now. There's some real force in this defense. They may have lost this. Good turnover ball.
Getting
players. What am I doing? No! No! Oh my word.
The arms are raised as they take the victory. The Sharks, the winners over the Kings.
Obviously pressing.
They want to keep the momentum for this win.
Circle.
Into their next match.
Too often does that.
The Sharks, the victors.
But hey ho, we won.
A good contest between these teams. They simply lost the ball far too often for a team of this level. Well, look at those possession stats. One
wow.
As you can see.
70% possession. That is by
Until
far.
Next time, it's bye from us.
By far the best we've had it in a game. Kept them out of our try area. Blank sheet for the defence. I can't believe they've kicked the ball twice in those situations though. But it's suddenly clicked. There's going to be situations now where I'm open and I can call for the ball and they're going to pass it to me. Only 7 tackles, 2 offloads, 2 handling errors. That was a good game. Right, so see what happened. Line breaks. Didn't give me any line breaks. I thought I had one. Contest one, couldn't do that. Handling errors. None, which is good. Only 7 tackles. That's probably about one of the worst, I think. No penalties. And I've only increased a few of my attributes. I'm still a 67. So let's see. 72 meters made. Wow. Eastern Province Kings, plus 10. Seems like every team that I play against, suddenly they're interested in me. 8 missed tackles. That was rubbish. I don't know why I kept missing. Maybe I was just too keyed up to make a good tackle. I don't know. My adrenaline's running because now I know how to call for a pass, and it's working. I'm excited. Wow. I think I'm going to do another game a bit later on this evening now. Eastern Province Kings 1 against the Steaua Pumas. Quite convincingly there. So we've gone up again in the standard, and we're second in the table. We are now 75.2. Let's have a look at statistics. I'm only a 2-star rating. Oh dear. Right. Player stats. Here we go. Do I still lead the team in tackles and meters gained? So he... I'm not going to check his meters gained because he won't have got very far. But some of the other guys in the team did have some big gains then. So 47... 25, 78, 34. So a lot of these, that was a good game for a lot of the forwards there. There's Cronier, 46, down 58, 115, Baldrick Ironside. Yep, I lead the team in running meters. Let's just check the tackles. Probably lead the team in missed tackles as well because I was rubbish. Tackles 21, 34. That's terrible. Let's go to the fullback and work my way down. So I've got 34 tackles. 21 tackles. Has anyone else got close? 13, 7, 8, 14, 12, 11. 11, 11 and 13. So I lead the team in tackles. I also lead the team in tackle attempts as well. Oh, good game. Team stats. Play 2, 1, 2. Points for 18. And that's a good point, actually. We've yet to concede any points after 2 games. So... let's have a look at the standings. Competition info. Here we go. The Sale Sea Sharks. We're second with 8 points. We haven't got a bonus point. Probably our points difference is so good because we've yet to concede any points. DHL Western Province are top still. Where's the Blue Bulls? Blue Bulls are fifth. That's a surprise. Because I thought the Blue Bulls were quite a good team. The Cheetahs have played an extra game to us. They've only won one game. So this is looking interesting. It could come down to between us and the DHL Western Province. So when are we playing the province? That's the Xerox Golden Lions, who are a pretty good team. Oops, sorry. Then we play the Eastern Province Kings again, who we've already beaten, 13-0. Then it's the Pumas, and there we go. Round 6. The DHL Western Province, and as a team, we're getting better. We're closing up to them there at 78.1. The Lions again, and there's the Blue Bulls. The Blue Bulls convincingly beat us in the preseason, but we're now a stronger team. This is interesting. So, is it only these fixtures here? Seems like. Wow. Let's go down. Let's go past September. Yep, October. Right, there's our 5-0 win. There's our 13-0 win. Round 3, round 4, round 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and semi-finals. Oh, crumbs. So there's only 10 matches, and we're already 2 wins up. And so the semi-finals, so there's 2 groups, it looks like. So I guess the top 2 from the division, and we're currently second at the moment. So we're looking good. So qualifier, the team's getting stronger. Right. I need to break this monkey. It's not monkey off my back, to be honest. To score my first try. I'm probably getting too excited now about the fact that I can call a pass when the right situation comes up. But that's round two out of the way. Only 8 more games to go before the playoffs. Can we get into the playoffs? We've got off to a very good start. Hopefully we can continue this ball rolling. That would be really cool. Okay, that'll do for now. I'll probably do another game later on this evening. But thanks very much for watching. And like and subscribe and all that stuff. And I'll speak to you again soon.